Juan Valencia.
Good afternoon, members of the board, Madam President, Alex. I'm here today to speak on behalf of the gardeners here at the district. In 2015, we requested a classification study. And then it started in 2015. During that time, we had communication with Lori Warden from the HR staff. And so we were exchanging information. We met a few times. We had a few meetings and we were able to discuss the grounds maintenance, classification. Our belief as gardeners is that we do very similar work as the Ranger Naturalist 2 and Grounds Maintenance Specialist 2. What the gardeners are requesting is that we have equal rights and equal treatment as other work groups here at the district, and that includes equal pay for equal work. In March of 2017, last year, ground staff had a meeting with Lori Warden to just continue discussing and possibly wrapping up this job classification. At that meeting, she had an interview with one of the Ranger staff, Ranger 2 staff, to see, to compare our job task. That was the last meeting we had in March of 2017, and our classification study was never completed. We were hoping to get that completed because we submitted equity adjustment for this last negotiations, and which we were denied. But we had comparisons with other agencies around the area with our outdated job classification job description. So this last meeting was with one of the Rangers. This is in March of 2017. And that's when it stopped. So this just leads me to think that, I don't know what was said at that meeting with the interview with one of the Rangers, that maybe something was found that we do have similar job task, that, or it could have been just a coincidence. I'm just wondering if that was the time for the district to see if in fact we do similar work as the Rangers and maintenance specialists too, and that's us as gardeners. What are we requesting is to complete our job classification study and update our job description and job title that's been going on for close to 3 years now that was never done. All as gardeners want is equal rights and equal treatment as other employees here at the district, and equal pay for equal work. Thank you very much for your time. Have a good afternoon.
Thank you. Mr. General Manager, reading the